contrasts. Before getting in the driver's seat of the 2018 Hyundai Ioniq Module 5.5, I had the chance to drive the other two adaptations of the model. The all-electric model is touted to have a scope of 200 km, yet in truth 180 km is more sensible. As far as it matters for its, the normal 5.5 form accompanies a 1.56 kWh lithium particle battery. In the new module Ioniq, that limit has been supported to 8.9 kWh. Both of these models make utilization of a 1.6 liters, 105 horsepower Atkinson cycle ignition motor. The crossover form marries up to a 43 horsepower electric engine for an aggregate power yield of 164 steeds, while the module 5.5 delivers 164 horsepower taking all things together, and has an aggregate electric mode scope of 40 kilometers. It's critical to likewise call attention to that, not at all like other comparable models that tend to make utilization of CVTs, the Ioniq is finished with a 6-speed double grasp transmission.